Now there's less than a week to go until the world's best Go player takes on an AI program developed by Google. Lee Se-dol and AlphaGO will go toe-to-toe in the ultimate man-versus-machine battle. Our Kim Ji-yeon reports on how Lee thinks the match will play out.
Korean Grandmaster Lee Se-dol and AlphaGO, a computer program developed by Google, will compete in 5 rounds of the game of Go in Seoul starting next Wednesday on March 9th until the 15th. Grandmaster Lee, who is currently in Shanghai for the Nongshim Cup World Baduk Championship, says he is not afraid to lose to AlphaGO because he believes he can actually win. 33-year-old Lee says he's anticipating the upcoming match, which is the first official match of Go between a human and artificial intelligence. Grandmaster Lee predicts that the match will either be a clean sweep or a 4-1 win for himself, adding that the first match should indicate how the rest of the games will play out. Grandmaster Lee says he will grant AlphaGO a rematch if he wins, and could be a more difficult match, saying he believes there will be a day computers will outrun humans in the near future. But he adds that day is not today. For now, Grandmaster Lee says he looks forward to seeing his daughter in Korea this weekend and plans to stay with her until his upcoming match with AlphaGO. Up until now, it was believed that the ancient game of Go was a board game that computers couldn't crack due to its complexity. But Google looks to change that, with AlphaGO already defeating European Go champion Fan Hui 5 times out of 5 tournaments in a test match in October. Kim Ji-yeon, Arirang News.